I am not ready for this video. Okay, hi guys. I bought myself a Switch, as you can read from the title, and it came earlier than expected. So we're gonna unbox this now. Let's go.
It's so beautiful. Look at that. Oh my God. It's just, the bag is so, I can't believe this is mine.
Okay, let's open it.
Okay.
This is really hard with one hand. What am I even doing here? Oh my God, okay. Wait, I gotta put you somewhere, fuck. Okay, I figured it out. I had to flip the box. Okay, let's go. Oh my God. What?
It's so beautiful. Look at that.
What? Wait, this is my, wait.
What?
Oh my God. This is by far the nicest blue I have ever seen. Oh my God.
Just beautiful.
And that green, what?
Oh my God.
Oh, that's the thing. Yeah. Shit, no one uses. The docking station. Wait.
That's just beautiful. My God. It fits so well with the rest of what?
And also those little straps. They're so cute. That's basically everything in the box. Oh yeah, the charger. Okay, whatever, let's go to this.
This is so beautiful.
My God. Guys, soon, I will soon play Mario Maker and Animal Crossing. Ah!
So it's been a few days with the Switch and I don't regret it at all. I'm so happy that I bought it, and I've been playing a lot of Mario Maker 2, and haven't played Animal Crossing yet, but I will. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye!